Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing 24/7. In this video, we will be learning how to invert in PicsArt. Inverting colors on an image in PicsArt is a simple process. So here is how you can do it. First of all, open up your PicsArt application on your mobile device and make sure to log into your account. From the home page of your PicsArt account, tap the plus button at the top left and select an image you want to edit from your gallery, or select any images from your background tabs and make sure to import the image on your editing screen. After uploading any image, go ahead and click on the effects button at the bottom of the screen. Inside the effects tab, select colors option. Inside colors, choose invert. Soon after you do that, you will be able to invert your image. This will invert the color of the entire image. You can also adjust the intensity or any other settings by tapping on invert once again and increase or decrease the hue for your inverted image. You can also go ahead and select any other adjustment options inside invert. After you are happy with the result, click on the apply button at the top right and go ahead and export or save your image like you normally do. So that is how you will be able to invert an image using PicsArt. If you found the tutorial to be helpful, make sure you go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.